Payne. Let us not rest until the word cancer is stricken from our vocabulary. Together we will win the fight.